6.
Ah, okay.
So, since I get the first round free, a rush should take care of both the spellcasters. Okay, if you're just gonna give me that, then sure. If you're gonna give me a freebie, then I'm not gonna stop you. Two in a row? Okay. Oh, and spiders. Crap. Oh, right, I screwed it up, right, because I have to have the thief do it for the initiative bonus. Shoot. That's a whole bunch of damage I could have avoided if I'd been more careful. Jesus! Sorry. How many monsters in this one square? If that happens again, I'm gonna call this a bug. And then I actually need to restart. There. Apparently, I ran into four groups of monsters at once. The good news is, Rush will take care of all of the... Rush is a tactic actually worth using to deal with all the spellcasters in the back rank. I also wish them all focusing their attention on Hina, who is... pretty hard to hit. I forgot to divvy up the antidotes, forgot about that.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. I also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.